recipe is the most popular and delicious dessert, fried milk. It will be crunchy outside, smooth, rich, silky texture inside. This ratio is to serve 2 to 3 people. You can adjust the ratio to the number of people you serve. Now let's have a quick look into the ingredients. Milk, 1.5 cup. Cornstarch, 1/4 cup. Sugar, 1/4 cup. Butter, 1 teaspoon. Breadcrumbs for coating. Cinnamon powder for garnish. And powdered sugar to garnish. And oil to fry. Now I'm going to take a bowl and add 1.5 cup of milk. And now 1/4 cup of cornstarch and 1 teaspoon of butter, 1/4 cup of sugar and a pinch of cinnamon powder, and give a good mix. We have to add all these ingredients before boiling, else we will get few lumps. Now everything is done. Now take a pan and I'm going to cook. Now I'm going to cook this till you get a thick consistency. Now let me cook for some time. Keep on stirring, else you will get these kind of lumps. Zoom. It's getting thickened. And continue stirring it for other 5 to 10 seconds. It will get thickened up. Look at the consistency. This is what we need. And I'm going to turn off the stove. Now I transfer this in a bowl. I'm going to cover this and refrigerate for 2 hours. Now after 2 hours, I'm just going to demold this solid milk cubes. Now I'm going to cut this. Now the pieces are ready. It should be at this thickness. Now we are going to deep fry this. For this I am going to take 1/3 cup of maida, 3 teaspoons of sugar, 'm gradually adding water to make it as a thick paste. It's almost 1/2 cup. Look at the thickness of the batter. There should not be any sugar crystals. Just mix it. Now I'm going to add almost 2 cups of oil. Now I made the cuts of my choice. Now I'm going to fry it. Now I'm going to add this into the batter. And now into the breadcrumbs. Now I coated it with the breadcrumbs. Do all the pieces in the similar way. Now the coated bread solid cubes are ready. Now I'm going to refrigerate this for at least 10 minutes.
Now, after 10 minutes, I took it from the refrigerator. Look how soft and spongy it is. Dropping a small breadcrumb. Yeah, the oil is ready enough to heat. Before you heat, just dust all the breadcrumbs. Almost it's done, and I'm going to take this from the oil and garnish. Now it's time to garnish with cinnamon powder. The tasty and delicious fried milk is ready. Serve it hot to enjoy the crispiness. Comment below if you have any suggestions. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel Hot Pot Cooking.